keep it simulating, and then if we'll be here, we'll do another video. Just a little heads up before I actually do my quite random but really quite cool video. I've been sick for a while, and I kind of am still coming over it. And, you know, I might feel a little bit. I feel bunged up. That's because I am bunged up in my nose, as I think I have a sinus infection, which is really, really horrible, because you literally cannot use your nose for anything. So, if I do sound a little bit ill in this video, yeah. That's why. And that's also why the videos have not been uploaded too much. And a couple of plots. Okay, so, stuff has been happening to me lately on this server called the Apex Network, which is a OP prison server, which I love playing on. I'm currently L class, and stuff, really weird stuff keeps happening to me. I logged onto the server for the first time. This is a true story, So I logged onto the server for the first time, and stuff, really weird things happened to me. Because people were saying, oh my god, PM Creeper's on. Now, I just assumed that it was one of my YouTube fans. But I don't know. It was just acting really weird. And then what he did, right before I was about to log off, and I didn't even give any signal that I was going to log off, he just randomly decided to give me, I don't know, like £600 million or dollars. Now, that's weird. Who would give someone, and he was Apex 3, he's not actually in the prison, but who would give a random guy just £600 million like that? Now, like I said, I assumed he was one of the fans, but I've never really seen that happen before, and it's just happened to me again, as I just logged onto the server, and as soon as I mined the first block, which I think was an emerald block, emerald ore, when I literally spawned right up there, walked down, mined an emerald block like that, and I got all of that cash. You can see, if I slash bow, I got all of that cash. So I have 546 million quid in the bank. For some reason, someone literally gave me 546 million pounds. Wow. So I'm going to sell all. Okay. And that, how has that affected my bow? Quite a bit actually. Now I can do rank up, right? And now I'm an M class, so then I can now go on to warp M, and I'm now on M mine. Now that is the first time that has ever happened. Well, actually, it isn't really, but on any like other prison server, it's really just the first time that's properly happened to me. So that's quite weird. I've got to say. I don't know exactly who would just give a random guy on the internet, like, I don't know, like, 500, 600 million pounds. But, so, you know, I'm not complaining. I literally did thank the guy. I literally said thanks. I can't remember his name. I'm sorry, I cannot remember his name, but he gave me 600 million pounds, for God's sake. Wow. And I literally could not believe my eyes. It just said, you have received $600 million for a username, because I can't remember his actual name, but I think it was something like Freebear, or something to do with bears. It was something to do with a bear. He had bear in his name. I think it was something like Sir Freebear123, something like that. Anyway, I can't believe he gave me £600 million. So anyway, I just wanted to rant on about that for a second, and then I'm literally going to let you go free. So IP for Apex Network will be in the description below. By the way, it isn't a minigame server or like Hunger Games or anything like that. It is just prison. So you'll lock on in a prison server. It is just prison, nothing else. I do hope you enjoyed today's kind of hilariously weird video. But, weird happenings on the Apex Network. You never know, you guys might just get lucky. So, why not log on now and give it a try. See you guys next time. Bye, guys.